Mark, I want you to respond to that. As Amy was saying just a moment ago, she was brought into the Office of the Public Liaison. According to the Daily Beast, she really botched running Black History Month for the White House, evidently didn't do anything about it. I think what Amy's describing is some real cynicism here on the White House's part, bringing him to have that portfolio.
Well, what Amy has very aptly described is a form of minstrelsy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And that's what's been happening with the White House, particularly with Omarosa. She probably, knowing her, and see, I asked her about these tapes in 2016.
I think we actually have tape of this, if you wouldn't mind. Let's play a tape here of Mark Thompson asking Omarosa about that.
Is it true that Donald Trump used the N-word? Is it true there's a report, there's a tape of him using the N-word?
Not true, not true, not true.
If it did come out, would you still support
it? I'm not going to speculate. That's not true. I don't have to speculate.
You see how adamant she is then. And so that, what she say in the book, she didn't hear about those tapes just recently. She knew about them, whether she actually heard the tape or not. She worked on The Apprentice. She probably is trying to curry some favor with the African American community. I'm sure you'd agree, and sure Michael would as well. She's never going to get that. You know, she'll always be considered as being barely worthy of being on a bottle of pancake syrup. But the point is that I think, and I agree with Amy, this is very, very dangerous because it enables a lot of the white supremacy that we're continuing to see. When people like Omarosa and some of these preachers who are also timing carry out this behavior and co-sign. What did Daryl Scott say? Donald Trump is the best president. He's done more for the black community. What is he talking about? That is absolutely untrue. Omarosa chose to do it. Now, in fairness to her, perhaps we should treat her like we treat Gates or anyone else who has flipped in some of the criminal proceedings.
It's Rick Gates,
Rick Gates. So I think that the information she has to disclose is useful in indicting Trump's character, but in terms of her being accepted as a person with credibility, no more.
Sure, Michael, I'm going to turn to you to respond to that. A couple of allusions there to minstrelsy, to Aunt Jemima as well, talk about pancake syrup. I just want you to respond.
I didn't say I said pancake syrup, but David got it.
Oh, there you go. I got the
allusion. He got it. I'm sorry.
Michael, just get your response to that. I mean, just going back to